This is gonna be a real quick video. I'm just gonna show you how you could add your existing repository to GitHub. I'm just gonna create a new folder named parent directory. Inside, I'm gonna create another directory called child directory. Then I'm just gonna create a new text file. I'm just gonna add some random text. And I'm gonna open it up on VS Code real quick. Open GitHub Desktop, add a new repository, hit add existing repository. And locate the folder that we just created and select and create a new repository. I'm just gonna leave the name be. And we're committing to main branch, and I'm just gonna keep the code private and hit publish. And it's gonna take a few seconds, and if we reload, we should see the change. Here's the text, and if I add a new line on VS Code, we should see the change immediately. It's highlighting the new line that we just added. And if I'm not gonna edit a commit message. And it should commit the change. Now if I reload and open the text file, we should see the new line. There it is.